Welcome to the Palinka Brothers! We have the new episode, Ush. We're going to do Seike Kapusta! That's right, my mother's favorite. One of my mother's favorite is the Seike Kapusta. This is like the pork cabbage. I hear my dog Vada outside. I think she wants to come in and get some Seike Kapusta. Okay, so what we're going to do, we're going to start it off with the Hungarian Holy Trinity. You know the Hungarian Holy Trinity? Well, the first thing in the Hungarian Holy Trinity is the szaloda, it's the bacon, and right away, it's already shishterugging right here, okay? So now we get the bacon. That's very important. We have to get the bacon. Ooh, Ambo, Pali brother Ambo, can you hear the shishterugging?
Woo!
Yeah.
Shishterugging! That's right. That's my favorite sound. One of my top sounds is shishterugging. All right, so we get this going. That's going very nicely. The bacon fat is coming out. It's becoming juicy. And this is the first step in the Holy Trinity of Hungarian cooking. Second part of Trinity, the second part, is the onions, okay? So we have the hagyma on there. On the hagyma is the second part. So we put the hagyma on there. Second part of Holy Trinity is we get the hagyma going on here, and we mix it up with the bacon. Oh, I love the shishterugging sound. So does my dog, Vadas. She's a barking because she's smelling the bacon. And she said, hey, Palinka, father, come out and get me so I can have some bacon. Okay, third part of Trinity, because you know Trinity has one, two, and three. Trinity, okay, is the folk hagyma. It's kind of like a hagyma, but it's folk hagyma. And this is of course the garlic. And we're Transylvanian, and we're gonna put some garlic over here. I know, you guys are saying garlic. We don't put garlic. It's not traditionalish. But however, in my family, it's my tradition. Oh, you know what else is my tradition? Palinka. So we have a palinka right here. We have the from Chainbridge Distillery still having some palinka. And we put a secret. Freezer. Put it in the freezer. Look at how beautiful that is. I can hardly hold it. And palinka brother Amnon.
Yes.
Okay, you have a little palinka. Palinka brother Akos. And palinka wife Celeste. Okay, we have three palinka today. Because she loved it, the beet palinka. This is true. She says it's so smooth. She loved the beet palinka. So before we go anywhere, we have to do an eggy shegedra. Because it's shishterugging, we have a little time for palinka drinking. Eggy shegedra.
Eggy shegedra. See ya.
Giddy. Absolutely great. Okay, next we get the shishterugging. We'll be right back when we have the. Ooh, it's very good. Woo. Very, very good. We're going to do some singing too, okay? So stick around. And we have the pork that's going to go in next. Okay, come here, because it's shishterugging like crazy over here. Oh, the smell is good, the fish, the salona smells fabulous, the onions are shishterugging, it's turning it up at the heat a little bit, and now comes the pork, okay? This is the pork, okay? Now, you get the pork shoulder, or you get the pork butt, okay? Sometimes, I think they say shoulder, but I think it's the butt, really. It's the same thing, butt, shoulder, same thing, okay? It's like the butt. All right, so using the pork butt, and the butt, put it over here, and I'm gonna put it in the shishterugging bacon. So now the pork is cooking in itself, a bacon and butt. All right, so look at this. So pork belly cooking it up, we have the onions, we have the garlic, and there it is. Hold on, there's an escape piece over here. I put it over there. All right, so next we're mixing it up. Okay, come on, mixing it up over here. So it's getting a shishterugging. We're gonna cook it up the pork a little bit. Oh, look at the onions. It's so fabulous. It's fantastic on there. So we're gonna get this cooking a little bit. And next we come back, we do a little singing, we do a little palinka. It's a good time. It's the Palinka Brother musical interlude, which is always the most fun. You have a little song while you're eating and drinking, okay? And now today's song is going to be on the thing you do, as I say.
Sure.
Palinka?
Sure.
Okay. So we're going to do a little Palinka song called As I Say, alright? Alright, I'm going to give us a. As I say, walking at the 7K, walking at the 7K. As I say, walking at the 7K, walking at the 7K. Translation, okay? Now, the translation of this is very peculiar because it says, okay, let me do it in English now. And
This is nice, this is nice. Whose eyes are blue? This is nice, this is nice, nice. Okay, next verse.
Okay.
This is nice, this is nice. Whose eyes are blue? This is nice, this is very nice. And the second part goes like this. Ay, my eyes are blue. But that's not good enough for my baby blue. This is nice, this is nice. Whose eyes are blue? This is nice, this is nice. Whose eyes are blue? This is nice.
How do you like the nice song? This is nice. I'll tell you something nicer is over here. Come over here. It's Sekei Kapusta Nice. This is now Shishterugin. It's cooking a very soup. Now we have to put the spices, okay? Now what I'm going to do is first I'm going to put a little water. Because the water, we're going to fill it up. Just a little bit of water. Sometimes I use the white wine, but I'm out. Because we had a big party of the weekend. No white wine anymore. So we're going to use water a little bit. Ando, did you drink all the white wine?
No.
All right, we're going to fill it up just a little bit like this, just to cover the meat just a little bit. It'll make room for the kapusta later. And then we have to put the spices, okay? So first spice is, okay, we're going to do the first spice. It's like the second trinity. The first trinity was salma bacon, and then we had onions, and then we had fokhagyma garlic. Second trinity to Hungarian cooking. If you learn this, you can cook anything Hungarian. You make it the salt. All right, so I put a little salt in here, just like this, a salt. Okay, and then I'm going to put a pepper, you have to have a black pepper. I'm going to put a black pepper in here, just like so, little black pepper. And the last of the secret ingredients for the second Holy Trinity is paprika. So we have to put a little paprika in here. So I'm going to put a little paprika. How much paprika? This much paprika?
Go.
All right, nice paprika. And then we're going to cook it up and mix it up. But first, super secret. Don't tell anybody, especially my wife, because Celeste would kill me if I did this. Look at this, secret palinka, basil palinka, basil. So you have to be very careful how you spell and pronounce this because you might offend the children. This is like Florida.
Florida.
Basil. How do they say that in Hungarian?
Basil. I don't know.
Bajir?
No,
I don't know. I have no idea. So what we're going to do, this is my favorite palinka. I'm going to put a little bajir in here, a little basil. Whoa!
Opa.
Opa, a little palinka for the basil cooking. All right, this is going to make the Sekei Kapusta a delicious, moi. All right, we're going to cook it up a little more, and we come back just a little later. Very important to mix it up, the basil with the fokonal, okay?
What?
All right, we're back, okay? Now we have the Sekei Kapusta. It wouldn't be Sekei Kapusta unless you had like kapusta. So I have like the sauerkraut. I'm gonna put the sauerkraut inside. Okay, look at this. Sauerkraut, okay, from the bag. And then one day we make sauerkraut for panic about it, okay? I'm gonna show you how to make it. So now we're gonna mix it up, the sauerkraut and the pork and all these juicy things. I have to tell you a little secret, though, okay? Here is the secret, Ush, is that Sekei Kapusta, oh, Andor, come here, look at how beautiful this is. This is going to be cooking, not for long. We're going to cook it up a little bit, then comes the sour cream, and then we're eating, okay? All right, so let me tell you something about Sekei Kapusta. It's like people think it's Transylvanian cabbage. Not true. It's from what happened to Sekei Kapusta, how it got its name. It's, Petr Pisandor and the boys, they're in Pest. And they're having a good time, they're making revolutions, they're drinking, and he has a buddy named Sekei, Mr. Sekei. And so him and Mr. Sekei go into the restaurant way too late because, I don't know, they're making revolutions or something. And then they're hungry. But the restaurant says, I can't feed you, we don't have any food. We have some kapusta, cabbage, and we have some pork. And they say, put it together. That's how Sekei Kapusta, because Mr. Sekei invented it with his buddies over there in Hungary. So that's how Sekei Kapusta works. All right, we cook it up a little bit, then we're going to put the sour cream and plate it, and it's dinner time. Ta-ta-da-da-da-da-da-da! We have the Sekei Kapusta finished. Come on, okay. Look at this shishterugin going on. Oh, ho, ho. Now, before you get all excited, all those people who like to use the regular Hungarian cooking book, on there. Some people put the bay leaf in here like my mother used to. I hate bay leaf. So I don't put it in, okay? So you can put the bay leaf in if you're feeling like it. I don't like it, okay? So, but you will make it to your own taste, all right? The second thing is, many people put the sour cream in here right now, okay? A little bit of sour cream. So you can do that too, but if you do that, understand if there's any leftover, it's not gonna last very long in the refrigerator. So on the menu too. So what I'm gonna do is serve it up, put the daisy sour cream on your top, okay? Let me show you how good this is. All right. Oh, it's coming up on the Seikai kapusta at its best. Whoo, my goodness gracious. All right, we're gonna make it over here. We put another one over here. Ooh, look at this. Oh, it's gonna be so delicious. I can almost taste it. Whoo! This is the Seikai kapusta, Mr. Seikai, Mr. Petrofi and the boys, and Buddha and Pesh. They're having a good time. This is the most fabulous thing to come out of that era, is the Seikai kapusta. One of my favorite Palinka brother foods. All right, to finish it off, I'm gonna use a little daisy, because you know, daisy, we like daisy. Okay, little daisy. All right, little daisy, just like so. A little daisy over here, and a little daisy over here. And to finish off the Palinka brother episode, Palinka. Okay, all right, Andor is going crazy. He goes, no Palinka, we have that Palinka. All right, this is the Basil, a Florida Basil, a basil Palinka. It tastes very creamy, it's very beautiful. It's from Chainbridge Distillery. It's pretty good, huh?
Chainbridge,
it's Lanseed. Let's call it what it is, Lanseed, okay? Yeah. Bela at Lanseed, he gave this to us. Hey,
Shigadra!
See ya. From the Palinka Brothers.